Kim Kardashian doesn't approve of Kendall Jenner's new house. Kim Kardashian is grossed out and doesn't approve of Kendall Jenner's new house, according to a report. Why? Simply because it was once owned by Charlie Sheen. But this article doesn't tell the whole story. Gossip Cop can explain. Multiple outlets recently reported that Jenner bought Sheen's Beverly Hills mansion for $8.5 million. Now Life and Style is claiming older sister Kardashian isn't looking forward to her housewarming party because of its prior association with Wildman Sheen. A so-called source is quoted as saying, Kim doesn't like the property because of everything that went on there. The tabloid asserts that while Sheen originally purchased the property when he was in an on-again, off-again phase Brooke Mueller in 2012, marital arguments were the least of what occurred in that house. Sheen contends the Gossip magazine spent years partying with prostitutes, smoking huge amounts of crack and getting so wasted that he became a national joke with his rants and repeated contention that he was winning, even as he was booted from 2½ men. As a result, the outlet's supposed snitch dramatically claims Kardashian got the chills when she first visited the house, while the publication ridiculously alleges she even compared the home to the haunted house from the Amityville Horror. Adds the purported tipster, Kendall has promised Kim that she's doing a major overhaul. But Kim thinks it will still feel icky. The tabloid, however, has some of its facts wrong and has left out other key information altogether. Sheen purchases estate after he and Mueller divorced. He bought it specifically for her to live there with their two sons. This is not where Sheen personally lived and not the home in which he allegedly partied with prostitutes and did drugs. The actor may have a sordid past, but it doesn't really have much to do with this property. In addition, he wasn't the mansion's most recent owner. Sheen sold this house in June of 2016, more than a year ago. So Jenner did not buy this residence from him, and he is not the person who last lived there. That nullifies the magazine's contention that the house needs to be cleaned, scrubbed and disinfected due to Sheen's presence. Any necessary cleaning, regardless of who lived there, would have already been taken care of when he handed the estate over to its subsequent owner. Life and Style is giving the false impression that there's a direct line from Sheen's occupancy to Jenner's when that's simply not the case. What's more is that a rep for the reality star could not even confirm the indirect connection. Still, the spokesperson insists to Gossip Cop that it's false Kardashian has any issue with her sister's purchase.